Hi, Lincoln Wright, market basket columnist for the South Bend Tribune, here to give you your first look at the new Fresh Time Farmers Market in Mishawaka.
So we're called Fresh Time Farmers Market. So obviously when you think of farmers market, you think of produce, right? So we devote about 25% of our store to fresh produce. We try to do the best we can by supporting and looking for local vendors to supply us. Certainly this time of year, it's a little more difficult in our neck of the woods in the Midwest, but we certainly reach out to the local vendors to help us source the finest products that we sell in our department. Typically, you know, it's as close as we can get to the store. Some might be somewhere in Indiana. Some might be in a neighboring state. However, as long as we can work with farmers that can supply us with our needs, with our stores in a certain local area, then we work with all of those farmers. We believe in our format, healthy food, healthy values, that we believe selling it at a competitive price, but a value price, and that we can reach to the masses, where they're not intimidated with coming into a store, not only by the aesthetics or the people. That's why we dress like this. You know, we're just common folk, and we just want to welcome the public into our house and treat them as a guest.
Fresh Time's grand opening will be 7 a.m. on Thursday, and the first 250 customers in line are going to get 20% off their purchase. For all your retail and restaurant news, read my Market Basket columns in the South Bend Tribune on Wednesdays and Sundays.